What's going on, guys? We are back with our FIFA 21 career mode with Arsenal. In the last episode, we still have a few more episodes to go before. Yeah, we're gonna quick sim this game because we can't really hop into this game. And it's a 4-1 win. It's Newcastle United. That's better than Everton did. And yes, I am a salty Everton fan. Back to Barcelona. I'll tell you what. Just a little bit of trolling. 142 million. Will they make this mistake again? No. Because, yeah, we're basically going to pirate him and sell him back at a profit. Second team it is.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences.
Yeah, we're gonna play Tottenham. This again. The unbridled strength of the goat.
Well, this is the derby in the English capital that always carries weight and substance, a rich history to draw upon. Stay tuned, we'll bring you all the action from North London as Arsenal face Spurs. And a warm welcome from North London. We're at the Emirates Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Arsenal up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Alphonso Davies. Eduardo Camavinga. Pepe. Looks promising, this. And a useful cross. Well, it all counts for naught, and he read it well. He's protecting it effectively. Pepe. Shot attempted.
And save me.
Straightforward save. Well, looking at the table, Wolves have been playing some really attractive football, certainly surpassing our pre-season expectations, Lee.
I don't think anybody expected them to be top at this point, but you can definitely see why they are. Pretty solid at the back.
And no!
The form's good.
As the ball just goes wide.
Playing for each other. They're a really terrific side this season.
Not there to intercept. Now the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Sergio Busquets and Javier with it. Spurs pushing forward with options available. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Real danger. It's
and
fair
no.
to say that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
Gabriel. Thomas, Rodrigo, Partey, he's in behind, oh it was a crucial challenge,
and it will be a
across
corner,
the byline, a goal kick as a result,
what? I thought that went off of a Tottenham player, Tottenham.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, Derek, how do you stop him? Very difficult, I would say. He's got absolutely everything. Playing with such...
Could be! Now the keeper grabs it. Eduardo Camavinga.
Alphonso Davies.
Comes to attack from the wide areas. And options in the centre. Danger averted for now. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got a really good technique. And oh, so close.
Javier. Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Open Isaac.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Oh, he's given the ball away.
And Harry Kane looking to score.
Well, high quality defending. Nicolas Pepe. And a chance for him on the flank. What can he do from here? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Well, a chance to take the lead, it really is. The crowd sends the goal.
Set piece tactics. What? Oh.
And news of a goal in the match being played. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker. Arsenal dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. This could be the pivotal part of this game, you never know. But they must score with this dominance.
Thomas. Looks promising, this.
Odd.
Lo Celso.
If I could have just got
now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Back up, Willem, back
Lo
up.
Lo Celso. And he takes it away. Well, Alan McAnally was in full flow. Unfortunately, we had to cut him off just moments ago. To confirm, Chelsea did score in that match. They now lead by 1-0. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. The goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Steven Bergwijn on the ball, Reguilon. An alert intervention. Nicolas Pepe. Intelligent threaded pass here. Has a go!
No! Oh,
commanding goalkeeping. And Arsenal have won the corner as they try to take the lead. The stoppage gets his glove on it. Looking to get the shot off.
And what a save.
Was pushed well away from danger. Corner awarded to Arsenal.
Grab the keeper.
And firing it into the area.
Yep, just kicking deep.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Yeah, we've played as about as good of a first half as you could play without actually scoring.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Good pass. It looks promising.
Yeah, this is the first bit of pressure that they've actually got.
Here's Busquets. Less than convincing defending. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
Shit.
And a throw in it's going to be. Sergio Busquets. Steven Bergwijn. He could pick out a teammate. Foiling
Harry
them effectively.
Kane.
Don't forget about the fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Live coverage here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Southampton.
Yeah, for me now starting to get to the nervy part of the competition. 16 teams left in it. Who will last the pace? Can't wait for that, Derek.
Fabier. Kane.
Kane scores.
Will he finish? And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Eduardo Camavinga. On to Pepe. Arsenal have given it away. Sergio Busquets. Well, news coming through of a penalty. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a penalty for Chelsea. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Here he comes. Oh, he went for massive power off the crossbar and blasted over. 60 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Well, rule to have taken up an illegal position only just. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Don't forget about the fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Live coverage here on EA TV. It's Tottenham Hotspur facing Fulham.
Yeah, for me now starting to get to the nervy part of the competition. 16 teams left.
He's got to score! Can he give them the lead? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. Jimenez. Eduardo Camavinga. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And a goal kick is the outcome. Attacking possibilities. Coutinho. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Lo Celso.
Yeah, I may have to lower the difficulty.
Fabier. Rudiger has it. Reguilon. Good pass. How about the cross?
Offside.
Sergio Busquets. Really effective shielding under pressure. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Coutinho. Hugo Lloris with a straightforward save. 10 minutes left for play in this match.
Yeah, this is me a draw, isn't it?
Thomas. Options in the centre. Pass after pass, keeping the... That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. He'll take this on. The keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. Fabier.
I can't score. The save is my life, dude.
Lo Celso. In inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Can we get some late game heroics?
And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And that will do it. The end of this contest. The two teams matching each other in just about every department, but a nil.
No, dude, we'd not match them. We dominated. So, depending on how this goes, what the
Well, they're not unaccustomed to wet weather here at the King Power Stadium, and that's what the players are going to have to deal with, a rainy day here in the English Midlands. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Leicester City versus Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
And space to exploit, maybe. Well, options at the back post here. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. And space here on the flank. Electing to cross into the centre. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Thomas. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to lift the trophy at the end of the season. I think most fans, Derek, particularly the neutrals like me and you, love a close race. Nobody likes to see a team run away with it.
And news of a goal coming through from the Etihad Stadium. Alan McAnally has the details.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Kevin De Bruyne. A cross came in and he hit it first time on the volley past the keeper. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. He's driven in the corner. That's all they can conjure for now. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And options in the centre.
And it's a goal.
To give them the lead. They have their reward. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Camavinga. Tierney. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Rodrigo, working away patiently, looking for an opening. Alphonso Davies, plenty of players waiting in the middle. Partey, Pepe, oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And news of a goal in the Wolves match, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Fulham. 21 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Madison. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. A tremendous block. The outcome is a goal kick here. Thomas, Rodrigo, Partey, spot on with that tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Barnes, possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see the stats. It's going to be a real test for that back line today to keep him quiet. They switch off for a minute, he'll be in, it'll punish you.
Well, body in the way. Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
Dang it.
Rodrigo. Now can they make something happen? Pepe. He can't hold on to it. They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now.
Isaac. And a timely intervention.
My fingers should have had that.
Possession stats for Leicester are not too great, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
And space here on the flank. An unforced error, you've got to say. Saka. Oh, not great defending. This could level it. Keeper getting the chance.
And it's a goal.
Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished. Well, the manager knows that's plan A sorted, got themselves back into this. Now can they go again?
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. A goal has gone in at Molineux. Let's hear more about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 42 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Throw into Arsenal coming up. Alphonso Davies. Tierney. Good looking cross. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Paulsen. Nelson. In possession, Yusuf Paulsen. It looks promising. Makes his way in field. Will this corner bear fruit for them?
Here we go.
And now the delivery.
That ball will just
go over.
And
there it is, the halftime whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Alphonso Davies. Saka. Thomas now. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Let's get an update from the Etihad Stadium, where a goal has been scored. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. 47 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Now, can they be creative from here? Madison. Can they get themselves in front here?
And no.
Oh, really close. Just over the top. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Leicester City taking on Leeds United.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Nelson.
Oh, shit.
Well, nicely cut out. It is to be a throw-in. And time for the change now. Nelson.
Well, I'm not really a planner strategy, if I think about it.
Barnes. Camavinga. Bukayo Saka. Lots of space for Arsenal. Can he put them in front?
No.
But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
Corner kick given to Arsenal. Played into the centre of the box. And cuts inside. Completely misfired with that one. A long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort.
A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Arsenal against RB Leipzig.
Knockout football, Derek, you know it's my favourite. Properly focuses the mind, that does. Well, it should do anyway. I'm looking forward to it.
Masterful piece of foiling. Now can they counter clinically? And that is offside.
Yeah, like I knew it was close.
So making the substitution now. And a goal to tell you about at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Alan McInally.
It's another goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 65 minutes played, 4-2.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Alex Centelles. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Crossing possibilities.
Coutinho.
Has a go. And it's come off.
What a save.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Madison. It might be on for them. Excellent defending.
Come on, guys.
Rodrigo.
These guys.
Difficult to stop him. Could be. Chance maybe. Danger averted for now.
Well, Derek, to me, that's why goalkeepers are so important. They keep the teams in the game. His concentration levels were perfect there.
Well, can they be creative from here? Could be! And still danger here.
Oh, that's me a pen.
Has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Penalty given, and yellow card handed out. And the keeper denies it.
And a big save! Tried to go cheeky there.
And firing it into the area. And
wow,
why'd
you punch you? You legit could have caught that.
And continues his run. And played in. Pressure on to clear his lines. And easy meets for Bert Leno. And news of a goal in the City game, Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. 79 minutes played. 3-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Arsenal's corner late in the game.
His tactics run.
Played into the centre of the box, and he clears the danger. Arsenal remain on the front foot. Can they find a winning goal? Able to get his body in the way.
Yep, that will probably
Johnson.
Be the
we
game.
We can go to Alan McInally now for news of a goal in the Wolves game. Alan.
It's a second goal for Fulham. 6 minutes remain. 2-1.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date.
Yeah, so maybe 60's too high. Yeah, let's drop down to 54.
Eight. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Crossing opportunity. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, that's what your goalkeeper's for, keep you in the game.
Oh.
And now the delivery. Cleared away comprehensively. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Must take the lead here.
And that'll be...
The referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And it's a goal!
No difficulties encountered.
Well, here's the replay. He's got a bit lucky here, Derek. Straight down the middle, and the keeper calls his bluff. How has he not saved that?
So there we have it, 2-1.
Arsenal goal, number 10.
And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes added to.
James Maddison. Are getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Alan. And space for them here on the flank. He's in behind. Able to clear the danger, at least
that
for now.
Just about. Yep.
And that will be all. The final whistle here. And the fans are speaking with one voice. They're not exactly thrilled, Lee.
Well, they haven't seen the replays that we've seen, Derek. We've seen it 3 or 4 times. And I think the referee probably got it right. But they're letting the referee...
Yeah, so we're gonna ask for 144. No, actually, 245, actually, yeah.
Tree fitty.
Nah, I'm not going to tree fitty. No, get out of here. You can't agree to that, then. Monthly scouting report. Yeah, I guess we could sign him. Need these young British boys. Bring these boys to where they want to play. Okay, good, our team is now full. Okay, yes. We're good. We beat Watford. That's the way. I like it. We've moved up to third. Yep, but Wolves did not play their 12th game yet, and neither did Chelsea, so. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.